Hello guys, Amy here, and today we are playing Angry Birds Star Wars 2, which I downloaded. Isn't it cool? Well, anyway, time to get this started. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. I'm all by myself today, so the gameplay will be easier without anyone talking except me, because I'm the girl who knows the best. Amy Wells, that's me. Sorry, I'm like something stuck on my tongue. I just don't know what though. Maybe. What does he do? I think I got it. Well, I think I know exactly what to do with this game now. Ooh, awesome! I got 3 stars. I'm so good in this game. Level 2. Oh my gosh, awesome. Okay. I must get those coins. My coins, they're mine. Aim. Fire. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, one last pig. I think I got him. Woo. Skill. That's what I call skill. Yep, I know I completed a level. I know. Ooh, 2 stars, not so bad. Cool! I knew it. What did I get? Here we go. Oh, made it out the cavities! Woo! 2 stars and I'm really skilled. Oh my gosh, just look at this madness. Speaking of madness, Metallic Madness is one of the places I want to be. Maybe because of those cool side beams that you get shrunk. It's so cool. When I was a young girl, I shrunk myself by mistake. Eggman just threw me into the side beam and I ended up shrunk. So, Sonic laughed at me because of that joke. He said, ha. Glad you like being tiny for once. I was like, oh, I'm just so small and you are so big and massive. I was like, oh, so big. Oh, cool, funny coins. I got 2 stars again because I'm skilled. Oh my gosh, this game is just getting too awesome. Ooh, I get to use the force! Use the force, get it? I'm such a funny girl! I'm a funny guy, but I'm a girl! Girls don't say I'm a guy. Oh, that's done and sorted. That was quicker than I imagined. I missed those 2 coins though. But, can't win them all. Oh, I'm stars like it this time. Yeah, baby. 1, 2 stars. And, ooh, defeated my fear. Cool. What I get this time? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I just want to explode, but I'm not bombed, so. What are Misty's doing? I bet she's talking to Knuckles. Yeah, we can. Some of our new friends came over for a visit. Like Ash and Misty and Brock. There's May, there's Dawn. Well, not Dawn the Furby, Dawn the Human, as in the Pokemon trainer from Diamond Pearl series. Yeah. Dawn's a pretty cool girl. She wear those pink, nice pink boots. I like her boots though. When I was talking to her, I said, oh, nice style of boots you got there, pink. And she said, thank you. I'm very flattered. I was like, okay, cool. And she said cool back to me as well. She was like, cool. May was a pretty girl. She did get a little bit awkward with her brother, Max. But still, I just don't know what... Okay, I know. Clear 5 levels and I get 50 coins each. No, not 50 coins each. Oh my gosh. What's that? What the heck is that thing? I knocked again. I just want to complete this level. Here I go! Ow, 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 ow. Okay. How am I gonna do this? There we go. I may get a 1-star though, but... I can get 3 stars all the time in games. Well, some video games get 3 stars, but... Get 3 stars counting in the game. But still, it's still rather awesome. And... I still got many points. Oh, did you know that you have 95 coins? You can use credits to buy awesome characters! Ooh, that's something I'm interested to. Ooh. Okay, this is my last level, then I'm gonna stop the video for the next part. Ugh. I don't know what's a banging noise, but... What happened? What happened? Ugh. Oops, I think I flew too far. Well, I fooled him too far. Nope, now got it. Cool. Ooh. It's so cool. It's so cool. Ooh. Well, I got a lot of points there. And 2 stars to spare. This bang noise is really getting on my nerves. I can't even do my gameplay. Sonic, what time is it? It's now 8:35, Amy. Oh, shoot. Really? Yes, really. Would you hurry up, though? Oh, we've got stuff to do now. Oh, I have to go, guys. See you in part 2, everybody. And next part, Sonic is going to be in it. Hey, guys, Sonic here, and goodbye. Sonic, are you going to say goodbye? Oh, he did. Don't bother me, Amy. Okay, cool. Bye. Amy Rose, signing out.